In this video, I will show you how to apply Oracle Patch. So in this system, Oracle is already installed. Just for checking purpose, just double click on the C drive. Oracle folder is available. Also check from the command prompt quickly. SQL class slash no log. So that means the Oracle version it is showing here is 10.2.0.4.0. Just I am going to apply the patch. Before applying the patch, just exit from here and stop the Oracle services. So you can stop the Oracle services from the run and type the services.msc file, services.msc command. Just select anywhere here and hit O from your keyboard. That means Oracle, the services starts with O will be displayed. This is the Oracle service. Just right click and click on the stop button so that the particular service will be stopped. Once the service is stopped, we can start applying patch to it. Okay, just minimize it. Once the patch is applied, we have to start it back again and minimize this screen and go to dump. Under C drive, double click on the dump and double click on Oracle 10G and go to patch. And this is the patch version is 10.2.0.5. double click on it and double click on windows_x86_64 and this double click disk one is contains all the software. Just double click on the setup file and this is going to apply the patch. That is patch number is just click on next here so that you can see the patch number. And before seeing that patch number, you have to select the Oracle home. Where is our Oracle home? Just go to computer and double click on C drive and double click on Oracle and dev and 102. Oracle home is C:\Oracle/dev/102. If you click here, it will show the Oracle home, that is home name. And if you select it, it will give you the path, that is C:\Oracle/dev/102. This is the common mistake people will do. They'll not select this, whatever the default is there, they will leave it and click next. So, but they should click on here and so that the Oracle home name will be displayed. Enter or select a name of the installation and full path where you want to install the product. Okay, you have to read this and just click on this arrow button so that it will be displayed. Now click on the next button and it is asking you to provide the email ID. There no need to put any email ID. And I wish to receive security updates via my Oracle support. You can deselect it and click on next so that you will not get any security updates. And you have not provided an email address. Do you wish to remain uninformed for critical security issues in your configuration? If it is real time, you can enter your email ID and you can select this I wish to receive security updates so that you will get emails from Oracle security update. Okay, right now we have not provided any email ID. Just click on S button here. And this is the product specific prerequisites checks. These checks will be done. That is checking the components installed in Oracle Home and checking for Oracle Home incompatibilities. Both are succeeded. And now we are ready to go. Everything is passed. Check complete. The overall result of this check is passed. Click on the next button. So this is the summary screen. The Oracle version is showing here. That is the patch set. Oracle Database 10G release 2 patch set for 10.2.0.5.0. Okay, click on the next install button. Within few minutes it should be completed applying the patch. It is almost done. End of installation. Click on the exit button here and click on S here and close this screen and go to services and right click on the service which we have stopped before starting applying of patch. Just click on the start so that the service will be started, and you can close this services screen. Even you can close this also and go to command prompt again and check the Oracle version now. SQL plus slash no log. So now the Oracle that is release is 10.2.0.5.0. So that's all. This is the procedure to apply patch. Thanks for watching.